Hi guys, welcome to the fourth episode of Around the World. Around the World is a series of episodes where we are presenting top 10 international dishes in a healthy way and with an Indian twist. And today we are making Mexican burrito rice. For this recipe, we have to prepare the rice first. And for that, we are adding 1 tablespoon of olive oil to a heated pan. 2 tablespoons of chopped garlic. Stir a little and then add 3 tablespoons of chopped onions, 1 tablespoon of chopped green chilies, and stir it again until the onions turn pink. Now add 1/2 cup of tomato puree and mix it well. Once the puree is half cooked, add 2 tablespoons of chopped capsicum, 2 tablespoons of chopped red bell pepper, 2 tablespoons of chopped yellow bell pepper, and start mixing it again. Once the curry is blended well with all the veggies, we are going to add 1/2 cup of boiled sweet corn and 1/2 cup of boiled red kidney beans and give it a final mix. Now we are adding all the spices, salt as per taste, 2 teaspoons of black pepper. Now add 2 cups of cooked basmati rice. On top of it, add 1 teaspoon of chili flakes and blend it well. Our rice is ready. Now we will start preparing the dressings. Now usually burrito Mexican rice has avocado dressing, and avocado is not easily available in the Indian market. So we are using the best alternative of avocado, which is boiled potato. So we are using 1/3 cup of boiled mashed potatoes, 1 tablespoon of chopped onions, 1 tablespoon of chopped tomatoes, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1 teaspoon of salt, and 1 teaspoon of black pepper. Now blend the mixture well and your first dressing is ready. Now for dressing number 2, we are using 1/3 cup of red kidney beans, 1 tablespoon of chopped onions, 2 tablespoons of chopped tomatoes, 1 tablespoon of chopped green chilies, 1 teaspoon of salt, and blend it well. Now start assembling the dish. And the dish is ready to be served. I hope you enjoy this video and I hope you try this recipe at your home. Do share it with your friends and family. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more interesting recipes. Thank you for watching, guys. We will see you next time.